In this tutorial, we will learn how to use generative AI in Photoshop to remove text from photos in a few seconds. Select your image and select the lasso tool. Like this select text you want to remove. Then click on Generate Fill and click on Generate. Like the video and wait for the magic to happen. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.